Hi, welcome back to my channel. Happy Friday. Today I thought I would do a quick look of what I've done this past week in my Hobonichi Cousin, as well as my 5-year A5 size diary. Bruce is doing well, so I will just leave it there. He's still fighting his allergies, but he's doing okay with his cancer fight. This is what my cousin looks like now. To look at the weekly layout. I decided to put back in the gardening because it's been hot, and I used my little red stamp that I purchased from Jet Pens. Let me go get that so I can show you what I'm talking about. So I purchased these stamps from Jet Pens. This is what it looks like. I bought the case separately to house these little stamps. And as you can see, there's that little sun stamp right there. And I decided to use that to mark really hot days. So I've also been noting the days that I water the backyard as well as our trees back there. And so I decided to put that back in instead of putting down stickers like right here when I'm back there watering. I just decided to do this instead. So I can use just one sticker and then mark if I decide to do anything that week back there or my houseplants versus this where I think I watered almost every single day. Yeah, and so that's what this one is. This one, so we're expecting a couch delivery on Saturday, tomorrow. And so we've been trying to clean the house. Every day I've been trying to mark down what I've been trying to do. Last week. And then the week before. And let's go to our daily pages. So I decided to sketch a praying mantis. So a few weeks ago, I'm not too sure if I inserted it into a video. I know I made it into a short of a praying mantis egg sac that I found in the back that started hatching, and a bunch of baby mantis came out, and I happened to find one of them. It's still a little baby, it's still itty bitty, but I decided to draw him. He blended in pretty well, or she blended in pretty well on a kiwi vine that I've got growing in the back. And it sort of matched in pretty well with the background. So I still need to color them in, but I just did a pencil sketch of what he looks like versus printing out a photo. On this page, I decided to sketch I think it's called Barbary, B-A-R-B-A-R-Y lion. It is also known as the North African lion. And once I color him in, it has like the normal lion coloring, except his fur right here, his mane, M-A-N-E, is very, very dark. It's like a dark brown. It's really pretty, but they're no longer in existence. So I thought I would draw him in. So on Sunday, I was cleaning what I call my office slash library, my room. But here's Bruce watching from the hallway, and he eventually laid down on the floor while I was still cleaning in there. And then on Monday, here's just some pictures of Bruce. And then over here is a picture of my mom and my brother and dad, which I obviously covered. So this picture was taken on Saturday, and then this one was taken on Wednesday, about a week. Wow, it's been a week and a half now. But my brother sent this to us late, and so that's why it's not on the appropriate date. But again, that's okay. So I just went ahead and put it down on the day that I received the photos. And then later on, I plan on filling in some information about the photos. Here are some more photos of my mom visiting with my family, or vice versa, my family visiting my mom. And once again, I plan on filling in the information about that later. And that's it. Here's Friday, and today is Friday. Now let's go into my cousin. This is my 5-year diary. This is my sketch doodle book. And I just want to show you what I've done the past couple of days. So I've been trying to keep up with the Hobonichi challenge. hope you can see the sketches. So this is, I think I showed this last week or the week before, but this is the Care Bear Bedtime Bear. And then the one to the right is Birthday Bear, Care Bear. This is Care Bear Cheer Bear. And I think that was the last one that you guys saw. So I recently drew the Friend Bear. So hopefully you can see that. And then here's two new ones. So this one is Fun Shine Bear. And then this one is Good Luck Bear. So that is a very quick look. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up. If you didn't, give it a thumbs down. Subscribe if you'd like to see after the pin videos of my Hobonichi. I hope you guys have a great weekend, and I'll talk to you later. Bye!